talking to my dad, and I was like, yeah, I just, you know what, I'm just gonna do everything to go to college, and that's it. Tennis is gonna be my way to go to the US. Once I got here, I fell in love with the sport again. I was like, this is the sport that got me here, so I just gotta give my 100%. Look at me now, this is my last season here. I'm pretty excited. I have had great results. I'm really proud of that.